Hello YouTube, wanted to do a quick update on the Alphamoto antenna I installed. The items I used to install it is the Comet CK3M5 cable along with the K400 by Diamond antenna. At this time I'm using the 5-foot whip, but I'm going to show you right quick one of the advantages to this antenna. Since this is basically the same antenna as the Alpha Easy Military, you can attach a 13-foot whip onto it, which makes it all the more versatile when out camping, field day. And the whips come in two different styles. They're both 13 feet, but one is 6 section and one is about 13 section. Now I'm going to show you how I have this hooked up. Okay, the way I have this mount set up, what I did is I cut away some of the rubber stripping that they have on here and ground it down so I could get a better contact with the metal. And I used this flat grounding strap, ran it through, and with a sheet metal screw, just tacked it right into the body of the car. Inside here I have my LDG YT100 antenna tuner. The main body of the 857 Delta that I'm using is under my seat. I'm going to try and see if we can't make a contact right now, but I'm not putting much hope in it because the bands have really been bad the last couple of days. I just started a new antenna by Alpha Antenna Mobile, about 13 miles south of Disneyland in the County of Orange.
It's doing just fine. You're as loud as anybody. In fact, the mobile signal is very, very good. You don't have a problem with the radio. You just have a little problem with the lousy band conditions. My name is Norm. I'm on Hawaii Island. Over.
Copy that, the Big Island. Name here is Craig. And I really appreciate you coming back to me.
You're very welcome, Craig. Yeah, you don't have a problem with the radio. It's working great. The audio is good. It's got nice strength. You're doing just fine. All you need is a good band and you'll be all set, Craig. Over.
Roger that. Yeah, this antenna is brand new. I just put it on the car. It's by Alpha Antenna. It's called the Alphamoto.
Okay, well, it certainly works. And as long as it doesn't blow off or anything driving down the road, it seems like a winner. You're hitting 5.8 now, 58, and nice clear audio.
You're also 5.8 into Orange County, California. I appreciate the 5.8 to Hawaii. And I will let you get back to what you were doing. Thanks much.
783, Craig.
No, we finally got a contact out in Hawaii. So I appreciate everybody taking the time to watch this video, and if you've not done so already, please do not hesitate to leave a comment and please subscribe.